syrup. Coke Zero Sugar 400 from Daytona. To kick off the end of the regular season from Daytona.
These cars are going to have to be raised up on the pit stops.
Great push right there. Denny Hamlin on the back of that 88 car.
You see Matt DiBenedetto is now in the middle, kind of stuck in no man's land.
You see that debris right on the front of that car? Kevin Harvick had no choice, had to drop to the back to cool it down.
Three wide here with Blaney.
Logano on that high line holds him off. He'll win stage one at Daytona.
Fuel pressure issue is what we're hearing on the radio. He had to pull out of line when everybody was single file. Went all the way to the back. With this group of Chevrolets right here, our organized Rick, they are flying 1 second faster than the leaders in Daytona.
Now he's going to fall back. They needed every point. We heard the team talk about it, and now he's going to fall back.
Look at that aggressive side draft.
Coming through the triangle again. Logano does it again. He'll win stage two. Now, hung out on the outside, Jimmy Johnson will start to fall back.
Yeah, that's pretty big. Give up that much track position just late in the race.
Tyler Reddick out front. Now, Tyler's going to try to block.
He's in the fence.
Up into the wall he goes. The 18 also in the wall. Eric Jones gets caught up in it as well. The big one does happen. The 47, Ricky Stenhouse Jr., McDowell.
He's still locked on that bumper. Off of turn two. He's going to clear it.
He'll clear it right here.
Here comes the 22. Logano's going to take the lead away from Denny Hamlin.